After a 20-minute delay gain because of broken glass, Brattleboro hosts U-32 during a boys' hockey match on Wednesday, January 3rd.